Bandelier National Monument is banning the use of drones. Monument officials say incidents involving unmanned aircraft at other national parks around the country prompted the decision. Officials cited instances in which wildlife and visitors seeking quiet were disturbed by buzzing drones. They also pointed to the recent crash of a drone in Yellowstone. Under the new rule, anyone caught using any type of drone within the monument's boundaries could face fines and jail time.